G'day everybody, Chris Jellie here from Global Online Cars. Today I'm at Rod Milner Motors, which is at 580 Great South Road in Green Lane, Auckland, New Zealand. And I've come here today because I've got someone really, really special to introduce you to. I first met Rod Milner about 10 years ago when I was based in Japan as a contract buyer of the vehicles. My job was to run around the auction, check the cars, make sure that they were going to be okay for New Zealand compliance. I met Rod and I like the way that he did his business. He focuses on very, very low kilometer cars. And when I say low kilometers, if I called him up and said, Rod, I've got a car here with 41,000 Ks on it, he would blow me off. He looks for cars that have done 500 Ks, 1,000 Ks, 2,000 Ks. So when you come here and you buy one of those cars, you're actually getting a brand spanking new vehicle for less than half the cost. It's a pretty good deal, smart thinking, really. He also started to move into disability vehicles. When I started buying for him, I was walking around the auction and he asked me to look out for these certain vehicles. We spent a long time learning what was going to work for the New Zealand market, but I think Rod Milner's nailed it. Let's go and talk to him, see what he does. Right, here we are inside Rod Milner Motors at 580 Great South Road. This is Rod Milner. I've known Rod, as I said before, for 10 years. I'm here because I really, really respect what he does in the industry, and I just wanted to introduce him to you guys. Rod, thanks very much for having us come out.
Thanks, Chris.
How long have you been in business?
Well, I've been in the motor trade now for 48 years, but in the business myself, 28 years. So I've had a long history in the motor trade.
Now, Rod Milner's been in business for 28 years, but Tori, the manager here, has been with Rod for 20 years. And it's just a testament to Rod Milner that he's got these people here and that they've stayed. It's a very, very unique business, this one, and you really should come out and have a look.
Well, I'm pretty proud of my staff. My mechanic, head mechanic, he's been here for 16 years.
Walt's a great guy too. He's just over there. Another thing, Rod Milner does have his own workshop here and he is able to take care of all of your mechanical needs.
Yeah, Wyatt's been with me forever. Yeah. He's just one of those guys. My office administrator, she's been here for 14 years as well. So again, it's all along serving people that work for me. And the good thing is when our customers come back, they know us because the same people are here.
Right, we're inside the mechanics bay now with Wyatt, who's a Westie, just like the Wyatt Earp. Now, Wyatt is the chief mechanic here at Rod Milner Motors. They've got a couple of travel lifts over, or hydraulic lifts here, so they can get your car up in the air. They're more than well equipped to deal with any mechanical issues that you might have. They also do warrant of fitnesses here. So if you bought a car from Rod Milner, or you're looking to get another warrant of fitness, don't forget, you can come right in here. Wyatt will come along, have a look at your car, make sure it's safe, and pin that warrant of fitness on your car. Thanks very much, Wyatt.
Thank you, Chris.
Right, I've just walked into the showroom here at Rod Milner Motors and I would like to show you a couple of these vehicles. Look at this. You've got a good solid ramp that's going to be able to pull up an electric wheelchair, fit them into the back of this vehicle. It's going to be safe for them. They've got seat belts here. What a terrific looking little car. Now this one over here, you don't even need an electric wheelchair with this. The whole thing, it just runs straight up onto the ramp. Right, now beside me I've got a Toyota Hiace. I've bought quite a lot of these for Rod Milner. Now this is a new version. This is probably a 2005 or 2006, maybe even later. It would be great for a taxi. Whatever it is that you're into, this vehicle can take two or three wheelchairs. Great vehicle, Toyota. Can't go wrong with this sort of vehicle. Over here, we've got something that's very special. This is a Toyota Esteema that's back end drops down on the ground. This whole ramp folds up into the back of the vehicle, the bumper comes up, the vehicle lifts back up off the ground so it can drive as a normal car would. It looks just like a standard Toyota Esteema, but the difference is, as soon as you hit this remote control, the bottom of this vehicle is gonna drop down onto the ground, the ramp is gonna come out. It's just fantastic. Look at this. And you know the best thing about this? It's like brand spanking new. Now, I've just poked my head in the front seat of this car and in the side, and I noticed that I could not see one single mark. Rod Milner really knows how to do it well. Now, as you'll see, this has got a ramp here in the back. This folds out like an arm, comes down onto the ground, and the whole back end of this vehicle drops down to make the access inside very, very easy for anyone that's got a disability. Rod has a very big repeat business, and the reason for that is just because of the extent that they go to here. You really can't beat it. Come down and take a look. I recommend it to everybody. Thanks very much, Rod.
Cheers, Chris.
Ta.